Tire Bulldogs, number 57, James Willis. Our co-captains are number 74, Dwayne Williams, and number 35, Steve Stamps. Spyro wins the toss and defers. Marjo chooses to receive the ball at the west end zone.
You got about Willie? Huh? Three Willies?
May we pray. Our Father, we come thanking you for this another day of life that you've provided for each and every one of us. We thank you for the freedoms that we enjoy in our land and country, that we can come together in a sporting event, and that we can have a good competition. We thank you for each school representing the players, the coaches, their parents. We pray that there might be fairness in all things that's done, that we might have an injury-free game. We thank you most of all for Jesus, for we ask it in Jesus' name. Amen.
Please remain standing for the national anthem. Ladies and gentlemen, a quick announcement. The Masonic and Little League Spook House and the Masonic Hall downtown Spiral is open tonight, tomorrow night, and again on October 29th, 30th, and 31st. The annual street carnival will be held on Saturday, October 31st, on Main Street in Spiral, 6:30 p.m. till 11 o'clock. Singleton on the carry for Marlboro. Stopped in there by number 44, Anthony Smith. A gain of about 3 yards on the carry. Number 16, Greg Wilton, again up the middle. Stopping there by number 44, Anthony Smith. Bring up third and four for Marlboro. Number 43, Glenn Franklin, sweeping around the right side. Stopped in there by number 85, Rhonda Hull. Now bring up fourth down and about 6 yards to go for the Marlboro Bulldogs. Yeah. That will bring up fourth down for the Spire Bulldogs. Punting for Spyro, number 40, Wesley Cloud.
Here we go, Bulldogs, here we go.
Back to receive, number 40, Chris Vest. And number one. Number 40, Willis. Stopped at about the 23-yard line. Brought down by number 25, Eddie Harper. Penalty assessed against Spiral Bulldogs, offside. Pass completed to number 33. Riverton on the carry for Mojo, stopped him there by a host of Bulldogs. That'll bring up third down and about 4 yards to go for Mojo. Number 16, Greg Wilkerson on the carry. Stopped by number 44, Anthony Smith. Fourth down for Marlboro. Number 40, Wesley Cloud deep to receive. Penalty assessed against Spyro. Number 16, Greg Wilson on the carry. Yeah. And that was the line by a host of Spiral Bulldogs. They'll bring up second and nine to go. Kaylin Pratt on a keeper from Orville. Brought down by number 74, Dwayne Williams. They'll bring up third down and 10 yards to go for the Orville Bulldogs. Kevin Platt on the keeper. Brought down by number 40, Wesley Crow. That'll bring up fourth down, Marlboro, with about 4 yards to go. Number 88, Lee Ogden, punting. Number snap, number 88, Lee Ogden, brought down by number 85, Rondell Hill. That'll bring up first with 10 to go for Spiral Bulldogs. Ball resting on the 36-yard line. Second down for Spiral Bulldogs. Flags on the field. Illegal motion assessed against the Spiral Bulldogs. Bring up second down with about 9 yards to go. Number 85, Rondell Hill, receiving the ball from Spiral. Back to the ground by number 53, James Tater. First down, Spiral. Ball resting close to the 8-yard line. Touchdown, Spiral. Number 20, Jonathan Massey on the carry for the Bulldogs. and number 40, Chris Vest. Number 1, Chris Nelson, receiving the ball. Marjo's ball, about the 36-yard line. Pass incomplete, intended for number 33. That'll bring up 2nd and 10 to go for Malzo. 6 yards to go for Spyro. Number 10, David Richardson, carrying the ball for Spyro. Brought down by number 46, John Sparkman. Flags down on the play. Holding assessed against Spyro. Now they have third down and long yards to go for the Bulldogs. Pass incomplete. Intended for number 45, Mike Fisk. That will bring up fourth down for the Spyro Bulldogs. Cloud punting the ball for Spyro. Rolling out of bounds at about the 24-yard line. The 30-yard line. Well, Skyler will take over with first and 10. Pitching the ball to number 20, Jonathan Massey. Stopped by number 30, Brian Comstock. The carry good for first and 10. First on the kill for Spyro. Daniel about 5 yards on the carry. Number 76, Jason Boyette on the tackle from Aldwell. Jonathan Massett finding running room. Picks up the first and 10 for Spyro Bulldogs. Wesley Cloud on the carry for Spyro. Stopped in there by number 40, Chris Best. That will bring up second down for the Spyro Bulldogs. With about 6 yards to go. Nelson. brought down by number 45, Mike Fiss, and number 60, Brian Swafford. Going to bring up first and 10 for Amaljo, ball resting near the 25-yard line. John Wells, number 64, and number 85, Rondell Hull. That'll bring up second down for Marlboro, with about 8 yards to go. Number 43, Glenn Franklin on the carry for Marlboro. Knocked out of bounds by number 23, Tyrone Bunch. That'll be a first down for Muldrow. Ball resting near the 48-yard line. Franklin on the carry. Stopped by number 74, Wayne Williams.
Where's mine? I'm part of the responsible man.
Gain of about 1 yard on the carry. That'll bring up second down. About 9 yards to go for Marlboro. Ben Franklin on the carry from Marlboro. Stopped in there by a host of Spiral Bulldogs. Kevin Pratt throwing the ball. Seen by number 80, Rodney Chandler. Brought down by number 23, Tyrone Bunch. That will bring up fourth down for Muldrow Bulldogs. Wesley Cloud dropping back to receive the punt. Cloud on the play. Thank you.
Ben Sparrow. Bozo Ball. First and 10, ball resting at the 20-yard line. Franklin on the carry for Marlboro. Brought down by number 40, Wesley Cloud. And number 15, Kevin Spout. They'll bring up first and roll to go. Touchdown, Marlboro.
Number 43, Glenn Franklin, carrying the ball across for the Marlboro Bulldogs. With a minute 27 left in the second quarter, Spiro 14 and Mojo 6. For the Spire Bulldogs, number 10, David Richardson. Number 10, David Richardson on the carry. Thank you. Second and 10 to go. Pass intercepted by number 23, Tyrone Birch. That will bring up first down for the Spiral Bulldogs. Ball resting close to the 8-yard line. Number 45, Mike Fisk on the carry for Spiro. Brought down by number 76, Jason Barrett. Number 20, Jonathan Massey, carrying the ball for Spiro. Well down by number 53, James Tobin. The timeout has been called by Spiro.
Come on, man.
High School is proud to present the Bulldog Band under the direction of Mr. Gary Jenkins and Mrs. Deborah Jenkins. This year, the band has won first place, Class 3A, at the Tulsa State Fair Parade, Best Auxiliary, First Place Parade, and second place on the field of both Glenpool and Locust Grove Band Contests. We received a rating of excellent at the State Regional Marching Contest, and we are very proud that we received the Sweepstakes Trophy and Best Percussion right here at your own Spirals Marching Band Contest. Tonight, we will perform our award-winning show, beginning with Exodus featuring Rhonda Wilberton and Jennifer Breedlove, followed by a medley of Shenandoah and R.L.E. featuring Bobby Morton. Then we change the page with our percussion feature entitled Musical Instruments. And we will close with For Your Eyes Only featuring Stephen Lee. Drum majors Jenna Crissel and LaDonna Williams, is your band ready? Ladies and gentlemen, the pride of Bulldog Country and the Bulldog Band. Thank you.
Treasure. Oh, hey. What's that?
I don't know, Waito. What's going on?
Marching band under the direction of Laverne Peterson. The band is under the full leadership of drum majorette Stacy Miller. Stacy Harry is flag captain, and Don Creswell is rifle captain. Yesterday's Spiral band traveled to McAllister for the regional marching contest and received their 20th consecutive superior rating under Mr. Peterson's leadership. On November 4th, the band will travel to Lawton, Oklahoma, to compete in the State Superior Marching Contest for the 15th time. The Pride of Eastern Oklahoma would like to dedicate tonight's show to Mr. Laverne Peterson and Mr. and Mrs. Lawrence Peterson from Newton, Kansas. They would like also to thank Mr. Peterson for his support and dedication. Proudly presenting Spiral High School's Marching Band, the original pride of Eastern Oklahoma.
Where y'all seen about how it's called? It's called.
Oklahoma.
Thank you.
Number 79, Carl Croft will do an excellent block on the play. Number 30, Wesley Cloud, will be kicking the extra point. Extra point again, no good. Chris Bush and number 16, Greg Wilberton back to receive for the Mojo Bulldogs. Ball retrieved by number 53, James Taylor. We have an official timeout, man down on the field. Number three, Kevin Pratt, making the stop for Marlboro. That will be first down for Spiro. Number 20, Jonathan Massey, carrying the ball for the Spiro Bulldogs. Brought down by number 53, James Tober. Well, that will bring up second down with about 5 yards to go for the Spiro Bulldogs. Ben Franklin on the carry. get by number 23, Tyrone Branch. We're going to bring up second down with about 6 yards to go for the Mulvore squad. On the carry. Moved out of bounds by number 15, Kevin Pounce. We'll bring up first down for Monroe. Number 43, Glenn Franklin, carrying the ball for the Mulvore Bulldogs. Brought down by number 70, Chris Eubank. That will bring up second down with 5 yards to go. Number 16, Greg Wilmerton on the carry up the middle for Mulvore. Brought down by number 74, Dwayne Williams. We have an official timeout, a man down on the field. Gain of about 8 on the carry. That will bring up Second down for the Nova team. Carrying the ball from Mulville. Stopped by number 79, Paul Croft, and number 23, Tyrone Bunch. First down for the Mulville Bulldogs. Illegal procedure, the penalty assessed against the Marlboro Bulldogs. We will remain at first down with about 15 yards to go. Number 43, Glenn Franklin, sweeping around the right side. Stopped by number 44, Anthony Smith. And number 23, Tyrone Bunch. That will bring up second down with about 13 yards to go. Glenn Franklin, touchdown, Mojo. Brian Swalker. Close to the 31-yard line. It's to Jonathan Madison, number 20. Swing it around the right side. Right out of bounds by number 53, James Tabor. Thank you. gain of about 25 on the play. That will bring up first down for the Bulldogs. Thank you. 64, John Wells. First and down for the Spiral Bulldogs, ball resting close to the 35-yard line. Number 15, Kevin Fouts at the quarterback position. Thank you. dogs down on the field.
Boy, that's lots of sugar. Boy, that's good sugar.
Offside penalty assessed against the Marshall Bulldogs. That will be first down at half the distance to the goal. Touchdown, Spiro. And the 35-9 push, carrying the ball across for the Spiro Bulldogs. Nine minutes. 5, Eddie Harper, in on the tackle for the Spiral Bulldogs. That will bring up first down for the Marlboro Bulldogs. Ball resting on the 30-yard line. Number two, picking up a loose ball on the carry, John Faulkner. Number 70, Chris Eubanks, in on the tackle for the Bulldogs. To number 23, Jason Smith. First down, Mojo. Ball resting on the 50-yard line. Pass intercepted by number 33, George Aquino. Pushed out of bounds by number 16, Greg Wilberton. Styles ball. Number 11, Wayne Morton in the quarterback position for Spiro. Ball puts to number 25, Eddie Harper. Number 75, Keith Qualls in on the tackle for the Mojo Bulldogs. That will bring up first and about 13 yards to go.
Give it up, did you?
Second down. Fire room. Morton on the keeper. Brought down by number 54, David Tabor. Third down, four of the Spiral Bulldogs. Chris Nelson. And that will bring up a fourth down for the Spiral Bulldogs. 5, 7 yards on the carry. Brought down by number 85, DJ Dick. Over regaining possession at about the 46 yard line. Pass completed. Pass incomplete. Intended for number 43, Glenn Franklin. That'll bring up second down for Mojo. Faulkner passing to number 16, Greg Wilson. Down by number 20, Jonathan Massey. Gain of about 7 yards on the carry. That'll bring up third down for Marjo. Fans that the Spire Bulldogs will be traveling to Lowland to take on the Rangers next Friday night. Game time 7:30. Thank you. to Glenn Franklin, Heidi Renneroom. scrimmage. Number 50, Bobby Ritter. Number 68, Mike Hill. Selects to keep. Met by number 68, Mike Garrett. And number 66, Keith Craig. Bringing up a second and 10 to go for Melbourne. The timeout has been called by Melville. Down the ball, three wing fingers. Left on the clock. Back deep to receive number 62, Rob Nolan, number 79, Paul Croft, and 78. Exodus McKesson. Number 78, Exodus McKesson, carrying the ball for a good out.
Glad to know that. My second half three-point shooter, you hit it.